Now, let me be clear. I recognize that a woman has a right to choose what to do with her own body in peacetime. But we are at war, people. We need every last human being we can get. We're at war with machines. That means everyone is going to have to sacrifice, even if that means barren children. You'll be doing your part to save the human race from total extinction and fulfilling your evolutionary imperative to procreate.